Hi guys, today I want to show you how to create teams in Canva. To create a team in Canva, you'll have to log into Canva account, and on the left side menu you can see the option to create team. In order to create a teams in Canva, you will need to upgrade to Canva Teams, or you can start with a free trial if you are eligible. We're going to use the free trial right now. Also, if you choose to upgrade, it will let you to collaborate, access premium features, and the ability to add or modify team members. If you are a nonprofit organization, this feature is free only for the first team, and for other teams, you will have to have their updated account. Please also note that this feature is only available on a desktop right now, and it's not available on mobile and for subscribers of 1 day or 1 week plans. So let's begin. We will have to add the email address right here. I'm going to use this one, start my Teams free trial. I'm going to select monthly and user free trial. If you going to go the same route, just don't forget to cancel if you won't continue using the free trial. So we're going to click next. And done. So now let's try to create our first team. Since we have an option to create teams, now we have to invite members. So we need to click this invite members button, and we can send the invite link to the member we want to add, or we can add the email address right here. Here you can also select the role. I'm going to leave it as a member and add another email address here. Confirm an invite, and it says that it's my email, I cannot use it, so we will have to use another email address. Let's use this one. Okay, this one worked, and we can see that the invitation was sent to that person. And you can create a team with a maximum of 100 people, including yourself. You can also create a single team or multiple teams. And if you have multiple teams, everyone will need to have an updated Canva plan. You can also create groups inside your team, and I will have the video how to do that separately. So if you're interested, you can click the link, which I will add in this video. And that's how you create teams. Also, if you want to share any design with your team, you can go to projects, find what you want to share. So for example, I want to share this one. And if you want to share any of your design, you can now share it with your team members. In order to do that, you will have to go to project, select any design you want to share. So for example, you want to share this one. I will click this three dots menu, share. In here, I will see all the available teams. And if it's not shared, you can see it right here. And you can select what you want to do here. If you want that person to... And if you want to share any of your existing designs with your team members, you can do that easily now. You'll have to go to projects to find, find the design you want to share. Click on the three dots menu, share. In here, you will see all the teams, and you can select more options right here. If you want your team to edit, comment, view, or simply not shared. So for example, if I want to select this team can edit, I'm just gonna do that. And here you can also change more settings and copy the link and share it with them. And once your team will get the link, we will be able to collaborate on this design based on the settings you created for them. And that's it for today. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Thank you for watching. Bye.